So you're married, kids?
No wife, no kids.
Oh, I have total freedom. Master of your domain. You ever see Seinfeld? More of a friends guy, I guess. Okay, I'm gonna get myself another drink. Would you
I will
like
get
one?
It.
No, no, I'll get
no!
it.
No! I will get it.
Okay. Thanks. Okay, you gotta help me out here, because this is the most awkward conversation of my life. Why is he even here?
I called him.
You called him? Did you forget about that time we fought to the death? That guy tried to kill me, and you.
That was a long time ago. Chosen has changed.
People like him don't change, okay? Trust me. I know all there is to know about grudges. Believe me.
Then it seems you two have lots to talk about.
Thanks.
I have to go.
What? You can't leave me alone here with this guy.
I have errands to run. Daniel-san ni machiyo anai shite moraimasuka? Domo. I'll see you later.
Are you sure you don't want to stick to...
Shitsurei shimasu.
Can I have a drink?
I don't drink.
Great. Wow. Now this is the Okinawa I remember. Guess not all of Tomi Village is a shopping mall, huh?
This is where karate was born.
Oh, right. Miyagi Shinpo Sensei.
You know Shinpo Sensei?
Yeah. Like all Miyagi ancestors, he was a fisherman. He loved fishing. And
now,
loved
sake. One day, strong wind, strong sun, strong sake, but no fish. Shinpo Sensei fell asleep
off the coast of Okinawa. Woke up off the coast of China. 10 years later, he came back with a Chinese wife and 2 kids, and the secret of Miyagi family karate.
Your sensei told you this?
Yeah. Mr. Miyagi taught me everything he knew.
Oh. So you know everything, huh?
Well, I'm not...
This way.
Where are we going now? Wait a minute. This is a dojo. This is crane technique. This is Miyagi-Do.
Your sensei's father taught my uncle. Sato taught me. Before he died, Sato gave me all Miyagi artifacts. Oi! This is not for you.
Why not? You just said yourself our senseis had the same sensei. We're basically karate cousins, right?
You are a foreigner. You cannot take our secrets.
Hey, Mr. Miyagi treated me like a son, not a foreigner. He wouldn't keep any secrets from me.
Are you sure about that?